Two teenagers are in the hospital following a crash in Burlington this morning. It happened just before 8 this morning near Maple and Quintus Avenues. Police say that both drivers, who were under the age of 18, were in a speeding contest when that crash happened. They both went to the hospital. The roads were blocked for about 5 hours.